What's up, guys? Thank you so much for coming back to the channel and checking out another reaction video. Don't forget to like this video, comment on this video, share this video, subscribe to the channel, and hit that bell so you never miss when I upload a brand new video. I upload at least one new video every single weekday, and I even take requests from you guys. So if there's any video you want me to react to, simply leave it in the comments section of any of my YouTube videos or send it to me on social media. Clickable links to everything, to include my Discord, are in the description of this video. But the best way you're going to know when I upload the reaction you requested is by hitting that bell and getting those notifications. Thank you all so very much, and let's get to the video. All right, guys, right before we get into it, I want to take a second to tell you about the sponsor of today's video, Rogue. If you've never heard of them, guys, Rogue is a drink company that specializes in both energy and hydration drinks. These are drinks that are going to give you a pick-me-up throughout the day without that midday crash, that sluggish feeling, or a lot of sugars and harsh chemicals. Guys, I've been drinking them for about a week now. I absolutely love them. The sour candy is by far my favorite. I think I'm drinking the Skittles right now, and every flavor has been absolutely awesome. Guys, go over to rogue.com, use promo code HKA to save 30% between November 8th and November 10th. After November 10th, it's going to go down to 20%, so get that discount while you can. Guys, head on over to Rogue, check them out, use promo code HKA, and try some of these awesome drinks. Let's get to the video. All right, guys, here we are. Tom Macdonald dropped a brand new song. I can't wait to jump into it. It's called Superman. Guys, I love Tom Macdonald. If you guys know me, you know I am a ring announcer and commentator for a couple professional wrestling promotions, and I even wrestle a little bit. My new walkout music is American Flags by Tom Macdonald and Adam Calhoun. I love Tom Macdonald. And on the eve of Veterans Day, I would like to say happy Veterans Day to all the veterans out there who are watching this. Thank you for your service, and thank you for your sacrifice. Because of you, we're able to do the things that we do, and I'm able to sit here and make YouTube videos for a living. So thank you for that. Also, shout out to Nova Rockefeller dropping her new song, Lost Girls. Absolutely loved it. She is absolutely incredible. We did a reaction to that as well. If you haven't seen it, check it out. And go check out the original video and show some love over to her page as well. Nova really is like the Walmart of music. She has everything you need. You need a badass producer? That's on aisle one. You need some vocals? That's on aisle two. You need one of the sickest rappers you're going to find? That's on aisle three. She's a one-stop shop when it comes to music, and I've really enjoyed checking out her stuff as well. But anyway, guys, without any further ado, let's check out Superman by Tom Macdonald. Here we go.
Unlock my phone and watch.
All right, here we go.
Unlock my phone and watch the world die. They cry to God while they run for their lives.
Whoa. Thomas. Now, I know Tom said he wanted to take a break from rapping before him and Adam decided to make their album. He's singing and playing guitar. What? Now, please excuse me. I didn't know this man had vocals. I thought he was just a rapper. I didn't know that. What? Hey, let's take it from the wow. You learn something new every day. Hey, let's take it from the top. Let's go here. All right, hey, Tom, you got me by surprise already, man, in the first 8 seconds. Hey, let's get through the next 3 minutes and 8 seconds. Here we go.
Unlock my phone and watch the world die. They cry to God while they run for their lives. Blood in the streets, bombs in the sky. Goodbye. I hope you had dreams come true. I hope they see in their crosshairs what I see in you. And I hope and I pray, that's all I can do. I don't understand who is good or bad.
What is this?
They don't care as long as you got oil sands. We need something fast, we need something bad. More than guns and tanks. Where is Superman? Oh.
Yo, one. Hold up. One line he said. Who's good or bad? We don't care as long as you got sense. Like, Tom, what is going on right now? Guys, I am so dumbfounded right now. I had no idea he could sing. If I were to close my eyes and play this and nobody told me what it was, I don't think I would guess that this is Tom Macdonald singing. This is great.
Where's Superman? Oh, where is Superman? I turn on the news and watch the world fight. Thousands of men making widows of wives. I'll be home soon, walked off in the night. Goodbye, I will remember you. I know which shooter be shot, and they're men just like you. But I hope and I pray, cause that's all I can do.
I feel like he's singing from like a military aspect. Like, go back and listen to what he's saying. I'll be home soon. I walk off into the night. It's shoot or be shot. Like, I'm getting literal goosebumps, guys. This is... I wouldn't have in 1,000 years expected this. I love this. I love this. Tom. Tom, we need to have a conversation, Tom. Tom, we need to talk. I know you get on a lot of podcasts about your music. I do. I would love to talk about your music, but what I want to talk to you about is our love for pro wrestling. And just to show you how much of a fan I am, your Supernatural experience when you went to that run downtown to shoot a music video, and the two little kids in the paper, in the basement, and in the tunnels, and forgetting the light. I want to talk about all that stuff, man. I want to talk about all of it. Come on, man. Let's have a conversation, Tom. Let's go.
I don't understand who is good or bad. They don't care as long as you got oil sands. We need something fast. We need something bad. More than guns and tanks. Where is Superman? Oh, where
like, guys,
is Superman?
Listen to what he's saying. This world is so f***ed up. This world is such a f***ed place. We need something. We need something more than guns, more than tanks, more than we need Superman. Or the idea of Superman or what Superman represents. We need that. Guys, I have said this a million times. I will never, ever, 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 ever wish for another 9/11. Never. But damn it, I would love to have another 9/12. On 9/12, on 9/12/2001, we woke up, there was no black or white. There was no short or tall. There was no skinny or fat. There was no man or woman. There was no black or white. There was no Muslim, Christian, Buddhist, Catholic. There was none of that. There were people who loved people and had an idea of a better life. And we were scared, and we were nervous, and we didn't know what was going to happen next, but we knew that we would make it through together. So I will never ask for another 9/11, but God damn it, I want another 9/12 so badly, a day for all of us to wake up and just love each other and embrace your neighbor. Who cares if it's a man who loves a man? Who cares if it's a black man, a white man, a black woman, white woman, tall man? What? Who cares about what makes us different? How about the fact that we all just want to have better lives for our children? How about we all want to have the pursuit of happiness? That's what I want back. So keep your nine. I never want another 9/11, but please give me another 9/12.
Where is Superman? Soon, you won't need a TV or an iPhone to see, because you will look out the window and boom. I don't understand who is good or bad. They don't care as long as you got oil sands. We need something fast, we need something bad, more than guns and tanks. Where is Superman? Oh, where is Superman? Oh, where is Superman?
I love that. Video by Nova Rockefeller. Hey, Tom and Nova. Come on, man. Listen to what he's saying. Where is Superman? When does Superman show up? In the darkest hour, when your back's against the wall, when evil is raining down on you and you don't see a way out, when what you have isn't enough, Superman comes in and saves the day. We need someone to save the day. And that someone could be every one of us. If we stop looking at what makes us different and focus on what makes us the same, we can be that Superman. Tom, this was incredible. This might be my favorite song you've ever done because I didn't expect it. I love American flags. Like I said, it's my walkout music. This. And the funny thing is, guys, there's not a negative line in this song. There's not a single line in this song that wishes hate, that does any of that. People are still going to hate on this song because it's Tom Macdonald. People are still going to talk shit about this song because it's Tom Macdonald. People are going to discredit this song and not even give it a chance because it's Tom Macdonald. Because he's singing about American problems and he's Canadian. He's Canadian. Get out of here with that. Get out of here with that. I saw so many people reacting to the American flags video saying, you're going to listen to a convict and a Canadian about how America's supposed. You don't have to be from America to realize America's got freaking problems. That's like someone going over to somebody else's house, walking in their house and be like, and there's trash everywhere and there's roaches everywhere. And they're like, wow, this house is filthy. But you don't live there. So how do you know it's filthy? That's not your house. So what gives you the right to say it's filthy? You can see it's dirty. You don't need to live there to see it's dirty. Our house is dirty and we need to clean it. And that's all Tom's trying to say. Hey, give the man his flowers. This was awesome. Guys, keep sending all your requests in. I love seeing them all. I can't wait to check out more Tom, more Nova, more Dax, more Adam, all the people that are around this kind of stuff. I love it. I love it so much. Tom, if you see this video, brother, I'll clap until my freaking hands bleed. I'll clap until my hands bleed. Thank y'all so much. Truly appreciate it, guys. We'll see you at the next one.